Scott Morrison has dismissed as odd suggestions he intervene in the US election. Labor leader Anthony Albanese has pushed the Prime Minister to use his good relationship with Donald Trump to urge him to respect the democratic process.
Great. Here we go.
Sampling some of the best produce the Apple Isle has to offer.
Got to get to Tasmania now.
The PM, one of the first visitors from Sydney, with borders finally opening to New South Wales.
We're getting there slowly.
Yeah, yeah.
The state also offering to help Aussies stranded overseas.
Tasmania will do its bit.
It will provide 450 hotel quarantine spaces in Hobart in the race to get more Australians home by Christmas. It's the US presidential race that has the Prime Minister and the opposition leader at odds, with Anthony Albanese calling on Scott Morrison to urge Donald Trump to respect democratic processes.
I think the suggestion that Australia or I should somehow involve themselves in the US political process, I think, is a very unwise one.
Scott Morrison says our alliance with our most significant ally always comes first, that it's bigger than any individual, Prime Minister or President.
And it's wide and it's deep and it's incredibly important.
Emma LaRouche, Nine News.